Blame me if you die.
This incursion must be contained. Treat all non-deadbolt contacts as hostile.
Contract marked.
Pardon me.
From a toddler. Heads up, deadbolt. You've got shamblers inbound your position.
Thank you.
Got a contract here.
Blur. You're a curse. Because every time I play with you, there's fucking no contracts anywhere. But when I play by myself, I literally like three games in a row. As soon as I spawn, I'm literally spawned on a contract. Anyway, what about that picture that I sent you earlier with that SMG? Yeah, an SMG that's got 200 bullets. It was obviously pack-a-punched. I don't care. Yeah.
The team reported phase neutralization device activation. Then their comms went dark.
Boot up the D&D squad. Don't let Barrera's team sacrifice be in vain.
The P&D emits hypersonic frequencies that will shake these crystals apart.
Enemies approaching.
I'm just nipping to Shadows of Evil. You still want? Oh no, you've already. Did you? You still need Fabus? Well, the easiest mission ever. No zombies are spawned. They finally spawned. It's just not giving me dead wire.
Moving. Cancel last. Contract marked.
Oh yeah.
Am I right?
Hey, Deadwire, thank you.
Got a contract here.
It's best to tag it, because then you know where it is. It shows you.
Outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO.
I have cataloged these creatures. Study them. Heck, I gave them names. The one on your attack map has a bounty on its head.
It's alright, Connor. You fuck about. I'll do all missions. Yeah, you eat your cake. You're fine. You just say they eat your cake. It's alright. It's alright.
Heads up, team. The HVT you are hunting is in your AO.
Yeah. I don't think that's gonna be after it, mate. Oh, you saved me a reload, thank you. I think it's safe to say as well, which to be fair, they should patch this, it should change it. You can't actually. I've got another dead wire. You can't actually affect the bounty enemies with elements. It don't do it. It gives you the bonus damage, but it doesn't actually hit them with it. You know what I'm saying.
In Tivu.
Moving to my mark. Cancel my last.
Changing mags.
No. armor to be seen. Nope. I'm just trying to find special enemies, because since I can't just do a bounty like the normal thing and then just shoot them, but since it doesn't affect. The special zombies are the thing you want. It's like the Mauler and Mimic and. Because like I said, I could just do that bounty, but it don't work against them. I'm so stupid. Get my armor, then I literally lose it with a second. Sure. It's alright, Connor, mate. I'll shoot the boss. You just shoot the zombies. Yeah. I can't, because I've literally told you about it 7 times. It doesn't work against it. It used to be normal ones. Can't, the effect doesn't, it, you can't affect.
moving this way.
You got your pound of flesh. And then some.
Jim's down there if you want to.
Got a valuable here.
Just think of the Wonder Weapon, just think of it like the Spartan look. I'll have the crystal. Yeah. Yeah, go on then. This is where you're going to tell me, out of everything that I've been doing since you've been doing fuck all, I've literally been getting pens and you've been getting fucking gold. Yeah, I'm alright.
Changing mag!
You're fucking... You're pulling them all out!
Taking effective fire!
Oh shit, I didn't realise it was the fucking camp. Hey, I just hate it. Why can the computer just like literally shoot you once and it takes all of your arm?
Nicely done, team. I think we sent a message.
It's alright, I'll kill everybody. You just take all shit. Yeah, you always get standard. It's when. When you beat the stronghold, that's when you get the legacy. And I actually tried going into one, and it's like very heavily guarded, because it even spawns choppers as well. Like you're trying to go into army base or something on GTA. I can hear him. I need this mimic. Hey, it's doing it again. It's just not dead wise, not. I think, yeah, I click. Hey, I seriously hate on that. They've done this. When you use dead wire. The zombie doesn't die when you hit them. It just stays there, and when you're using a melee weapon, it gets annoying when it just constantly keeps hitting that one zombie. Yeah, I think that's like the main reason why they changed Flopper, because of the Wonder Weapon. Because you could just literally just use that, go in the air, and then just fall, and then you'll same on the circle. I'm gonna. Do you want to die? Yeah, I have pack-a-punched my weapon. Yeah, I'm gonna run in there with a knife. Anyway, well, I have got Jug, but I definitely need Crit Revive. Yeah, game, this is fair. There's one there.
Buy station marked.
That's the thing, I think I might as well buy, but I don't know where it is. Or have you got a ball, elemental pot?
I'm on your side.
Bounty hunt contract available.
You say there's one behind us.
Moving. Cancel that. Contract marked.
I think I can hear. It should do it. It was these because these are normal ones. It's just not. That's why it just doesn't want to trigger. really. I've got it on, but I just literally shot the mortar and then mangle it. Yeah, and then it, because the bullet penetrated him, it hit the zombie, then it affected him. And the first zombie I shoot it. Some soul collector. What are they going to do?
That monster who you're hunting, he's not far from your position.
Bonus points.
Well, I've nearly done all melee weapons. As of yet, anyway, because I need to get 300 kills with each one where it's packed.
I don't even think I'll even get to you, so I'm nowhere near you.
Yeah.
Run away from the turret. Don't be close. You know what? Since the Wonder Fizz is right there, I'm just gonna go and get it. I'm just gonna go and get Elemental Pop. And I've had Elemental Pop this entire time. You need to get a kill with the sentry. You might need to get a mercenary kill with it.
Hello,
Strike Team. This is Dr. Ava Jensen. I'm done assisting
our
attention. Oh no, because of me.
Where you come in. Testing weapons, measuring enemy capabilities, and gathering samples. Don't worry. Get back to base, HQ or whatever. I'll give you all the details. Cheers.
I tried to get a deck of HVT cards, but you know, the Greens didn't know. Yeah, that target's a base card for sure.
Loading!
Heavy machine gun. Surprised I haven't got the 300 kills yet with the knife. No, it's on roof. There it is. Got it. Pack a punch is right there in tier 3. I'm gonna just go and pack a punch. Dump it. It's since I've got 28k. Babe, they seriously, they have the famous pack-a-punch. I'm certain it changes it to a six burst. Yeah, it does. Yeah, I know. It's even better when you've got Deadshot as well. I'm just off at Pack-a-Punch in Tier 3. Just off. Yeah, you can for me, since I've been doing all the fucking work this game. You've been finger papping the head.
Reloading.
But yeah, it's all about headshots. If you've got Deadshot, a tier 3, this is like nearly any tier 3 weapon. I'm not really bothered since it's nearly time to exfil. Yeah, I did say get a kill with a mercenary with it. I don't even think there's even any more mercenary camps left. There's one, but it's there.
Move to the objective. I'm low on ammo. Loading.
Oh yeah, shit, you've got a key, yeah.
Every piece of Ethereum-infused weaponry we have down here just started humming. Storm must be saying hello. strike team, unless you want to be melted when you stand by acid rain, I recommend you find an exfil point.
As soon as I come into the building, there's literally a riot shield dude just sitting here.
Changing mags.
Oh, made short work of that.
Right, let's go. It gets red. Right, we need to go to this Xville.
JLTV here.
Mate, there's only two in the game. No, because you lose it. I don't think so. Well, we ain't gonna be getting shit if we don't get to Xville. Which one? Oh yeah, I didn't have to that one.
Moving this way. Changing mag.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't realize my internet died. Well, my stream died. I've got a bright idea. Since that carpenter used to give you full armor back, well, shield armor, your shield back, since they've made it like an actual drop on this, it gives you full armor. I've got an idea. When you get the full armor drop, it also gives full armor back to every vehicle in the map. I keep forgetting I'm a nobody, so obviously they're not looking at the moon.
Yep.
soon, Deadbolt.